And a thanksgiving of the life God has given to our lovely celebrator, Marco Isabel. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, may I request everyone to please all stand as we welcome our beautiful debutant, Isa. And how about giving her another warm round of applause, please? I request everyone to let us give another big hand, please, to Isa. Come on, everyone, put your hands together as we continue clapping our hands. Of course, she has given this beautiful flowers by her dad, Mr. Vicente Turalba. Isa will be ushered to her place. Of course, the family kindly remain. Welcoming our beautiful Isa, ladies and gentlemen, is of course Mr. and Mrs. Vicente and Leonor Inting Turalba. You may now go back to your place as we are going to remain standing for the prayer to be led by Ms. Eliza Marie Gonzalez.
Let us put ourselves in the holy presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, we feel so privileged to know Isa as she marks this milestone in her life. May joy, love, success, and happiness be her companions everywhere she goes. We pray for Isa to see the beauty in this world and the goodness in people. Show her how to raise her head in confidence, yet lower it with humility before you. We ask now that you would bless this day, and may it be a day to remember and cherish. May Isa enjoy it to the full and revel in the excitement. Have a fabulous birthday, Isa, and may the Lord bless you with prosperity and long life. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Thank you so much, Ms. Eliza. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, you may now be seated.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. You when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance. Come on.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop, stop.
Of course, we are gathered here at the beautiful Dagohoy Grand Hall of the Palm Tropics Resort. Ladies and gentlemen, to welcome everyone in here present, let us give a warm round of applause to Ms. May Turalba.
Good evening, family and friends, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to everyone, and thank you so much for sharing Isa's 18th birthday with us tonight. It just wouldn't have been the same without all of you. All the people who have played such an amazing role in her life. Tonight is Isa's night, and we hope it will be a night that she remembers fondly in the years ahead. 18 years we have seen Isa through many milestones. We've seen her journey into adulthood. We've seen her learning to make friends, have fun and enjoy life, and steadily at first, but growing in confidence daily. And those determined footsteps have continued through elementary and secondary school, through academic achievements. We have seen obstacles overcome and accolades accomplished, and we've witnessed such remarkable growth and development in every facet of Isa's life. What an honor and a privilege it has been to witness this amazing young lady and her journey towards adulthood. And tonight, Isa, as you stand on the brink of a new chapter in your life, please know that we are so incredibly proud of you and we love you. May you continue to walk as sure-footed as you always have. May you remain as grounded as you have always been. And may you stay in mind and spirit forever young. Happy 18th birthday, our dearest Isa, or Buding as we call her at home. May you all have fun and let's enjoy the night, the rest of the night. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much, Ms. May, for the wonderful message.
As what Ms. May had mentioned earlier in her welcome address, it just wouldn't have been the same without all of you. All the people have played such an amazing role in her life. So this time, ladies and gentlemen, let us join the two gentlemen in the life of Isa. Of course, the other gentleman is the husband of Miss Livette, no? who is here, or who is at the U.S. right now. Ladies and gentlemen, he is already considered, of course, the father of Isa, right? to give us his message and a proposal of toast, let us all welcome Mr. Vicente Turalba. A big hand to him, please, for his message. Of course, the grandfather of Isai. Thank you.
Imploring the Almighty Father through this wine, I pray that Isa will have happy life in the future. That God will give her health, realizing her dreams of finalizing his educational attainment. Isa is about to graduate, and perhaps next year she will start her college education. So I pray that through the graces of God, kasi isa makalampo sa iyang pag-eskwela sa Amerika. One time she opted to study in the Philippines, but I told her it's better to study in America because the facilities there are better than here in the Philippines. So perhaps after graduation, she will enroll in one of the schools in the United States. I would like to request everyone to stand to stand for the toast. Cheers to Isa. Thank you very much.
Alright, thank you so much, Sir Vicente, for that message. Of course, to your, yeah, I may say, equally beautiful, now, kinakusgan, a very special apo, no? To Mom Yunora, and of course, to Sir Vicente. And this time, ladies and gentlemen, let us hear from Mr. Odi Glovaza. A big hand to him, please, for his message.
I would like to propose a toast sa atong bagong kinabuhi, bagong chapter sa kinabuhi ni Isa. Og is, padayon sa imong pag-ampo, aron makabot imong mga damgo sa kinabuhi. Og nasayo daman ka na ang pagpangga o pagigugma o kanang giya sa pamilya, labi na ni Papa o ni Mama. Og ni Kuya Box, Manang Libet, Ate May, imong Mami, si Mayi, imong Kaluha, si Majoy. O ganamong tanan, no? Cheers! Happy birthday is Bugarita Chucho.
Cheers! Alright, thank you so much, Sir Odi. Right, as I have mentioned, two among the gentlemen of Isa's life are here, of course, to give that message for her. Well, ladies and gentlemen, every girl's dream not to have this kind of celebration. Their 18th birthday, of course, in the presence of everyone. Those people who have been of significant to her life as our beautiful Isa grows. And this time, ladies and gentlemen, with the ceremonies that we are going to witness later on at this time, let us have this dance presentation together with her cotillion court. Of course, this is being choreographed by Mrs. Nila Itak, fondly called as Nanay Nila to everyone. Let us all welcome the members of the cotillion court in their dance presentation.
Thank you.
Alan, let's give it up for Alan Israel Tolentino, Mitch Aguilar, Joshua Diloso, Ayesa Leona Gonzalez, John Nathan James Petal Corrine, Micaela Marie Antonia Bunao, Adrian Bukoy, Roselle May Robles, with Carl Clarence Calapo, Megan Bulliser, Lil Christian Pabotoy, Eliza Marie Gonzalez, Norton Bulliser, with Anastasia Basniet, and of course, the escort of Isa Nile Bulliser. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let us give them another applause, please. Thank you so much. Well, everybody is familiar that if we are talking about debut in here, there will be members of the 18 Roses and the 18 Candles. Let us all welcome the members of the 18 Roses and the 18 Candles. Mr. Joshua Deloso with Ms. Monique Bulliser.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Let us give them a warm round of applause, please.
If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly
Mr.
with me.
Mr. Joshua fly, Brian Inting with Miss Ayesa Liana I. Gonzalez.
Come fly in Llama Land, there's a one-man band and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me.
Mr. Norton T. Bulliser with Miss Anastasia
Once
A. Basniet.
Up there where the air is rarefied, we'll just fly starry-eyed. Once I get
Mr. Val Jordan D. Inting with Miss Eliza Marie I. Gonzalez.
You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day.
Mayor Just Ivan Lim with Ms. Megan T. Bulliser.
A Pulco Bay, it's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with Let's fly away.
Barangay Kagawa Julian Turalba with Miss Roselle May T. Robles. Architect Ryan T. Tejano with Ms. Maria Christine O. Turalba.
We'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so
near. Mr. Rainier T. Tejano with Ms. Magnolia Ibanez Villas.
'Cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay.
Mr. Noel Bulliser with Ms. Hannah Mae Carnese Opus.
They say, come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Let's fly away.
Mr. Adrian Bukoy with Dr. Carmelita de Resco Amora. Attorney Jose V. Turalba with Miss Lizelle Lim Gregorio.
When I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. In the way you look tonight, yes, your love.
Mr. Carl G. Howquinkle with Ms. Melita Turalba Howquinkle.
and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look to
Mr. Malvin Missile C. Turalba with Miss Carmelina Borja Turalba.
With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart.
Mr. Ramil Ricardo B. Robles with Miss Madonna Turalba Robles.
Wrinkles your nose, touches my foolish heart.
Mr. Lee Joseph Y. Gonzalez with Dr. Lovely. Iris Inting Gonzalez.
Never, never change. 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight.
Honorable Odysseus Glovasa with Miss Maureen Joyce Turalba Glovas. Mr. Jonas Gilberto S. Inting with Miss May Angeli Turalba.
It touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you?
And to complete the set, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Vicente V. Turalba with Mrs. Leonor Inting Turalba. Ladies and gentlemen, let us give another warm round of applause to the members of the 18 Roses and the 18 Candles.
Just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
Once again, my dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, let us give them another applause, please. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome the members of the 18 Roses, the gentlemen of Jesus Live. How about giving them a warm round of applause, please, as they start their dance with Isa.
No more empty conversation. Next time I will be totally sure. Oh.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, and let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words,
like a lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
Sway me now.
You know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
Tell the world if you say you want to be my girl in your own words. I'm just a simple man, simple plans, good at work, take care of fam. I'm sure you understand, because your heaven says independent. Do you think you need me? I think I need you, girl. Baby, can't you see? I know very well, gentlemen don't kiss and tell. I promise I won't tell the world if you say you want to be my girl in your own words. Capable of holding you down. I am just saying, I'm not complaining. Your love is worth waiting for, yeah. But I know very well, gentlemen don't kiss and tell. The promise I won't tell the world. If you say you want to be my girl, your own words. words.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, the last dance of Isa is none other than her father, Mr. Vicente Turalba. All right, how about giving them another big hand, please? It's some kind of a beat this time. Sir Vicente, while you are dancing someday with your beautiful
when I'm
Lisa.
Awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. In the way you look tonight, yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm.
How about that? Another big hand
and
for them,
your
please.
Cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome Miss Maita Ann Turalba. A big hand to her, please, for her message.